People in China are in shock following events which unfolded in front of this stadium. Now, the complex is now closed off, but normally you can go in there and exercise. There are running tracks and the like, and you have groups of community dancing and this type of thing. But then a man in his 60s drove in there and ran down people. According to the police, dozens of them have now died and dozens more, many more have been injured. The death toll may even increase.
你们有开放证吗？不好意思，不好意思，你别打扰我。
所以，come over here, bit Ed. So we're just getting hassled here by. 你是谁？你为什么打扰我？你是谁？
你是谁？
我是中国人。哦，那你是吗？那 so you're obviously getting hassled here by these people. So we'll just walk over here a little bit. I don't know if they're obviously being organised by the party to try and stop this type of thing happening. No, no, 报警吧，去报警，不报警。Xi Jinping has called on officials all over the country to try and settle community disputes to prevent this type of thing happening in the first place. And I suppose, what is he going to say after all? It's a really inexplicable event. According to the police, this official, well, the official reason they're giving is that this man was upset about his dispute with his wife after the division of his property following his divorce. And for some reason, this has led him to drive into this complex and kill people. He also harmed himself, it seems, with a knife. And according to reports, he's now in a coma. So all of this has been very disturbing. Partly you can see why it might inflame tensions and why there might be local party officials trying to organise those who would try to stop us from reporting on this. But either way, it's the type of thing that has happened, unfortunately, in China before. There are these copycat mass attacks. Somebody has some sort of grievance. They end up taking it out on complete strangers. And then we have this type of thing of the government trying to stop it from happening.
你别，你别，你别，你别坐那个，我也给警察打电话。你给警察打电话？那行可以，好吧，那行可以，我可以。好好，谁？你是谁？你我是中国公民，你得中国派，你要采访证吗？你没有权利打扰我们。我是中国公民，你得中国派，你要采访证吗？跟你没关系的。你不要在这乱拍。你别打扰我们，你别坐那个，我们告诉警察，你别坐那个，你别坐那个，你别坐那个。
你没有权利坐那个，你知道你知道你没有，你知道你没有，
我知道你没有，
你别啊，你别坐那个，你走，你走。
你在中国的土地上，我就有权利。